And everybody, Bernie Hamburger here of Hamburguitar with another installment on how to play guitar solos and licks from the Beatles. This time we're going to cover a song off the Beatles' 6th album. This song is written by Buddy Holly. It's titled Words of Love. I'm going to play along with the recording and then I'm going to break it down for you without the recording. First we're going to tackle the intro of the song. Okay, so coming right out of the gate, you'll hear it kind of barges right in with a, and that just happens once at the beginning of the song. So it's basically an A flat shape, just sliding up to A. And then the first time, it's probably a mistake, but George left it that way anyhow. But the first time he does a lick, he just hits the E up here with the other E with the E note on the 5th fret B string and the E string open. So he hits those simultaneously on the first time only. Then the D shape down here. Open E. B string, 2nd fret. But the second and third time he does the lick, he hits the A note on the E string. So I'll show you what I mean. I'll do the first one without it. Then. That's the intro. Now I'm going to show you the guitar solo. So let me prompt that ahead in the song here to get to the guitar solo. Back it up a bit here. Okay, so right out of as soon as that second verse vocally comes to a close, excuse me, it'll start right here, which is, and most of the solo, or at least the first half of it, is only performed on the E and the B strings, only. So it starts right here, 4th fret, 5th fret, 7th fret, 9th for the B string. So it's then 9th fret E string, 10th fret B string. Then you bar both of these on the 5th fret. E string open, B string 2nd fret. Back to that, then. Which is 5th fret 1st string, 2nd string 5th, 7th fret. Repeats. And you're hearing me sliding and sweeping up and down because it's actually played like that. It's not just, that would sound too robotic. That's, even though those are the positions and the notes, you actually have to kind of slide to and fro from one, as you make your way from one to the other. So it's, I'll start it over again at the beginning. It slides. Okay. string open, G string, A note, then F sharp, D, A, E, D flat, B, then it's, and just the three strings, this, and the E open. Then you slide the D chord up to D, so it's like a D flat and it slides. That's the end of the solo. So it's there you have it, Words of Love, the guitar intro and the guitar solo. I do take requests and I welcome your comments. Stay tuned for more videos as we go down the road here. Thank you.